So, this game is called Seven as a Bomb. In this game, there are at least two people taking part. The first player holds the ball, says number one, and kicks it to the second one, who now doesn't say anything. The game continues like this until the sixth player, who has to smash the ball at anyone. That player now has to avoid the ball. If he fails and the ball touches him, he is out of the game. And the winner is the player that is the only one left. Let's now look at the game.
One.
Yeah.